Hey, the BYU Cougars played their penultimate game of the regular season on the road at Georgia Southern. This was a road game, but it felt more like a home game for BYU with all the Cougar fans there. BYU was trailing 3-0, but they take the lead. The give to Lapini Katoa. He powers his way 5 yards into the end zone. It's 7-3 Cougars. Then the first play of the second quarter, Paul, swing pass to Puka Nacua. Touchdown, 14-3. But the Eagles storm back with two straight touchdowns to take the lead. Wright just plows forward. BYU was down 17-14 to an unranked team. Cougars kick a couple of field goals, and they give the ball to Tyler Algier, his 18th touchdown of the season, and the defense shut down the Eagles in the second half. Jacob Robinson comes up with his second interception of the day. The Cougars turn that turnover into points as Hall goes to Puka Nacua, who makes a great catch in the end zone, 29-yard touchdown. Kind of an ugly game, but BYU wins it 34-17. They improved to 9-2 on the year. They will be at USC next week.
You know, we knew they were going to play hard, and they're a good team, man. People look past these guys because of their record. They're really good. They're very physical, and so they did a good job, had a great scheme. But, yeah, we just kept the energy and just, you know, we're just trying to be consistent all game.
We didn't execute the way we wanted to, and there are some things that we left out there and some things that we had game planned that we didn't execute on.
Coach just said play our brand of football. Just focus on what needs to be focused on. Yeah, everyone started focusing and played everyone played good.